professional one. Our history is rich with pain and mayhem, violence and evil. At WrestleMania, I walked down that aisle of princess, Noah goddess, and you had to put your nose into my business where it never belonged. I beat you to the ground. The pain, and the anguish, you're mine. It didn't stop there, oh no! I hunted you down and found you beaten at the first aid station. And then you truly witnessed my fury! Last Monday night on Raw, I tore at your flesh, I tore at your clothes, I tore at your very soul!
Into the shrine, putting a Rip Sensational Series clothes right on! Oh no.
Sensational one, from this day forth, I will haunt your very breath. I will be your shadow in the darkness. And then soon, very, very soon, I will wipe you from this earth. And I, Luna Vashon, I will be the goddess of the square circle.
Ah! What a show we've got lined up for you. You know who my guest is today? Luna Vashon. One of the hottest guests right now in the WWF. I've got her on my show. You know what? I hear she kind of likes me. She's right in here. Miss Vashon? She's in here. Luna? It's Todd. She knows me. I'll just...
I wonder... Get the heck out of here! What do you think?
Hiya, Luna. I got this from your...
If you ever step foot into my dressing room again, I will rip you apart just like I've done to Sherry. Sensational one. If brains were black powder, you couldn't blow your nose. As I have said before, I will say again, using mere words to describe me. It's like using a screwdriver to cut roast beef. I am your unforeseen contingency. I am the vandal on your mind, on your heart, your body, and your soul. And when you die, step foot into the square circle, one on one.